Last problem, we need a little bit of an edit too. So I changed that one thing there that we changed on yours. So we need to put the numbers where they belong. So A is 7, so we're going to put a 7 there. B is 12, we put a 12 there. Angle B is 52, and it wants to know angle CAB, which is right there. So I got a yellow one, and a yellow one, and a green one, and a green one. So I'm side over sine of angle opposite it equals side over sine of angle opposite it. Okay, let's plug in what we got. We'll make this one the yellow one, this one the green one. So I'm going 12 over sine of 52 equals 7 over sine of x. So this is like the one example that we did in the beginning where we're going to have to actually find the angle. So pay attention to this one. So 12 times sine of x equals 7 times sine of 52. We need to get rid of the 12 so that the x is by itself. So I've got sine of x equals whatever that decimal is right there. 7 times sine 52 over 12. Sure that's right. Yeah, that's right. So 0.459. Then remember to get an angle, you hit second and then sine, and then put that decimal in there. So second sine, go up and grab the decimal. 27.366. And I believe there's nothing, no comment on rounding. So for right now, 27.37.